came over the hill. On his back, his hammer and saw, to build a boat for the great white lord. The lord's house was quiet and dark, not even the sound of a watchdog's bark. He raised the wrapper and gave a knock that would rouse the seven sleepers up. heard the timber groan and shake. Watched the seagulls wheeling high. Watched her husband's boat take shape. As all his gold, but the love she had for the shipbuilder was a love that couldn't be bought or sold. The shipbuilder loved new cut wood. He loved the sound his axe would sing, but the love he had for the lady passed his love or
I'm
heard a seagull scream. Was she in a waking land or was she in a dream? The shipbuilder held her close to keep her from harm, but she cried aloud as they headed for the middle of the storm. Thank you. safe on her lap. The lady stroked the filler's face with a tender hand. And as they lay together in a voice both low and sweet, she sang a song that she once heard from a tinker in the street. Three gypsies stood at the castle gate. They sang so high and they sang so low. The lady sat at her chamber late. Her heart, it melted away as snow.
Do you have one you can sing to me?
while I lay by your side. I know no songs that build a set, excepting only one that was taught to me by an old, old man who's long since passed and gone. I have a ship in the North Country, down in the lowlands low, and this way she will be taken by the Turkish enemy as she sail on the lowland sea, sail on the lowland sea. Then up there spoke a little cabin boy, down in the lowlands low, what will you give me if I will then destroy, if I sink them in the lowland sea, sink them in the lowland sea. Oh, I'll give you silver and likewise gold, down in the lowland low, and the only hero to put a be your own, if you sink them in the lowland sea, sink them in the lowland sea. So the boy took his breath and down jumped he, down in the lowlands low, and he swam till he come to the Turkish enemy as she sailed on the lowland sea, sailed on the lowland sea. There was some playing cards and some playing dice, down in the lowlands low, but the boy sunk her in the lowland sea. Then he turned on his breast and he swam back again, down in the lowland low, saying, "Captain, pick me up or I surely will be slain. I'm sinking in the lowland sea, sinking in the lowland sea. No, I'll not pick you up, our captain," he cried, "down in the lowlands low. I'll shoot you, I'll drown you, I'll sink you in the tide, sink you in the lowland sea, sink you in the lowland sea." So the boy swam around and came to the larboard side, down in the lowlands low. When he looked upon his messmates, so bitterly he cried, "I'm sinking in the lowland sea, sinking in the lowland sea." So his messmates picked him up, but on the deck he died, down in the lowland low. And they sewed him up in an old cowhide, sunk him in the lowland sea, sunk him in the lowland sea. Oh, I have a ship in the North Country, down in the lowland low, and this way she will be taken by the Turkish enemy as she sailed on the lowland sea, sailed on the lowland sea. In 3 long days and 3 long nights, my job will be finished and I shall be free. The boat I built for the great white lord will be ready to sail upon the sea. Steal away from his sleeping side an hour before the break of day, when the sun rises over the hill, we'll set our course and sail away. Early next morning, the lady arose, without a sound, put on her clothes, left behind her sleeping man, and down to the builder's yard she ran. She stood a while, but heard no sound. Builder's tools lay all around, scattered shavings on the ground. On the beach, the cold seas pound on her lips, the builder's name. Back to the great lord's house she came. She searched up, she searched down, she searched the caves beneath the ground. She wept, she moaned, she tore her hair, till her husband appeared at the head of the stair. The shipbuilder's the man you seek. The search will be hard and long. Urgent business called him back to the place where he came from. And as this morning we must take our leave for a distant land, the final panel of the boat and nailed with my own hand. A week afloat, sea was calm, the moon was rising full, when the lady heard a hammering in the timber of the hull. Husband, husband, what's that sound? Is it the ship that's run aground? Is it the noise of rats at play and a fist of a hungry stowaway? Great white lord turned pale, slowly shook his head. The ship needed an extra joist, I put it in, he said. The shipbuilder's work's truly done, for that you have my word. There are many shipbuilders in the world, but I is gone, the ship sails on, the seasons pass them by, under the boards, the bottomless sea, over their heads, the sky, over their heads, the sky.